Alright guys, it's your boy Trip, back with another video. This is going to be more NHL 20. I still can't remember what part we're on, but alright, well, let's get into it. I'll be playing two games in this video, so let's get started. And if you're a Stars fan, if you haven't saw the game, but Game 7 overtime win, which is awesome. Me and my mom and dad were watching it. Me and my dad were watching it. My mom was in the kitchen, and we scored that goal, and we were going crazy. But anyways, let's get started. So, bye-bye, Avalanche. Now we gotta see who we're playing next. It's either gonna be Vancouver or Vegas. So, comment who you think Stars are gonna play, Vancouver or Vegas. We have here. How convenient, the Avalanche. What? How come? Actually, you know what? Maybe a three-part. I do not know. Look who we have. We have the Avalanche. With Stars advance to Western Conference Finals. This is awesome. If you're a if you're an Avalanche fan and you watch my channel, then Avalanche suck. I'm sorry, but Stars are better, so no offense, but Avalanche fans, Stars are better. But let's get started. Dang it.
Play results, they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Colorado's got it along the wall. Deflected away, nice defensive use of the stick there. Dallas has possession of it now. Dallas is in the offensive zone. Sends it over. Ran it perfectly and breaks up the play. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Kadri's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Colorado's got the puck against the boards. And there's the save. Quick feed to Perry. Lindell's picking up.
I don't want to do that. Oh! I almost had a steal. Oh. What was that?
boys got him along the wing. And that's a hobbling from the goaltender. Smothered that in close chance. The Avalanche have possession along the boards. Calvert's got it in the offensive end. Loose puck battle along the boards. The Avs have it against the wall. Great defensive effort with the strip. Posts it to Trotz. Grabs control of it on the point. And he says no! Colorado's looking to break out of their own end. Sends the pass over. Slides it back to the blue line. And makes the save. Handles the puck. Moves it quickly over to Hintz. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. From the place 99 made famous. And it goes off the iron and stays out.
Sends
the pass over. Moves the puck along the half wall. Dallas gets the puck near the boards. Quick pass to Heiskanen. Carries it across the line. Slides it across. Blocked in traffic. Feeds it over to MacKinnon. And it's a quick pass to Landeskog. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. Here's a short pass to Sagan. First period almost in the books here during the final 60 seconds. Compers gaining momentum. Dumps it in. Moves it to Klingberg. Dallas has the puck. Moving to the middle. Hammers a shot just wide.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless. Second period underway. We're still in search of our first goal in this one. Braden, probably got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts on this one so far?
Colorado's going to be hard-pressed to replicate that first period. I thought they had the puck the whole time, James, yet they look up and it's still scoreless.
Rantanen's carrying it ahead. Quick feed to MacKinnon. Levels him with the hit. Look out, a 2-on-1. Denies him with a save. Colorado's got the puck now. And he gains the zone here. Shoots it, but that one's turned away. Dallas has it in the defensive end. Dallas will play the puck behind the net. Gobbles the puck up there with a chest.
Oh, dang it.
Has blown his whistle. To the play. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Dallas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Slides the puck to Pavelski. Across the point. And he completely misses the net.
Sometimes you look at video, he doesn't want to see that again.
Puck picked up by Cole. Great read to break up the play. Here's an odd man rush. Here's the pass. Score!
Let's go, one timer.
Shots that they had, the number of quality chances, but the goaltender's been good. They find
Past the midway mark in this period, Dallas has the 1-0 lead. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Moves it on over to Bergman. Oh boy, here comes a 3-on-1.
Dang it. Get clavered.
Takes it across the blue line. And a stick in the lane. It's that threat. Dallas has it in the offensive end. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Just here in the late stages of this frame, it's all tied up. Scoops up the puck now. He got all of that in.
Oh, that was a bullet. Oh! Y'all comment if y'all want me to do Fortnite videos. Because I'm thinking about doing it, but I want to see if y'all want it. So, if y'all want me to do any Fortnite videos, comment. Let's go, Jamie Ben! Let's go, Jamie! Let's go, Pavelski!
Really good timing to wait for the puck and then hammer it home.
period left to play. Dallas seems to be looking for more after increasing their lead to 2 goals. Jost won the draw. Moves it quickly over to Jost. And then skips away on a nice defensive deflection. The Avs have been the busier team in the offensive zone, but they still trail in the third. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Moves it around along the half wall. Dallas takes possession along the wall. Over the line they come. They've got numbers to his teammate. And
oh, dang it.
In front blocks that one. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Let's it go from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender. Colorado. And the defenseman will head off as the puck is sent in deep. Quick pass to Sakura. Dallas with possession in their own zone. Here's a chance. Sends it over. Denies it in front. Send it out in front. No, he scores.
Let's go. I want to see this replay. What the heck, Tyler Seguin? That's like 5 seconds. That's like 5 seconds apart.
Dallas has it behind the cage. With some momentum driving towards the net. That's a textbook save by Grubauer. Tries to get it out of harm's way. 27 seconds on the clock. 23 seconds down. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Nemestikov's got the puck. Dallas has it near the wall.
Let's go, that's a win.
It's like
go to the second game. Let's go power play. Kidding me. Let's go! Go! Let's go, Yanmark! Come on, Bishop.
Trip, we're running to Tractor Supply and getting milk, and then we'll be back.
All right, bye. Yep, that's my mom. Huh, every time I try and do it. Oh, my God. Come on.
Be good.
All right. I always have my parents interrupting me. I always have something interrupting me. Every time I make a video.
Time left in the period as we approach the midway mark.
The Canadians now lead by two. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Stops the play! Dallas takes possession off the draw. Montreal's got possession here in the offensive zone. That's wide of the net.
You can go games without a chance from here.
Directs it on over to Sagan. The Stars take it across the blue line. Puts it on net. Gets a glove on it to make the stop. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. It's a 3-1 hockey game. Lots of offense already. Denoes won the big shot. Ooh, rocks him. Lekkinen's got it against the boards. Great hit on the play. Comes up with the stop. Sagan's moving it ahead. They've got the defense outnumbered. Slides it across. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh! That was so close.
Works it across to Armia. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. Hunts it across the blue line. Oh, set that hit up perfectly. Takes the feed. Dallas takes possession along the wall. Slides it diagonally to Janmark. Here's the pass. And with just seconds.
Let's go, Sagan.
Underway as the puck drops. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Price has certainly carried his end of the bargain. This game is close in a large part because of the work he's done.
Rips it, denies him, he got all of it. Big hit along the boards.
Wow, did he finish him off there? Really nice hit along the wall.
Moves it to Weber. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. He's got a step.
Oh, I had a chance. No.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that goes off the player. Slides the puck down low. Quick feed down low. Comes up with a stop.
Oh! God, what a save. That was close. Let's go. Tied it up. That was a great chance. Nice, Bishop.
Well, past the midway mark of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Puck scooped up by Perry. Montreal's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Puts it towards the net. Denies him on the play.
When you're in the
go.
And we are just moments away from the start of the period. It's been quite the night of fireworks thus far. Let's see what this third period can do to keep up. Ray Ferraro was back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt? Montreal's
have been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Dallas continues to lead early in this third period. They also have a decided edge in the shot department. Quick feed to Tatar. Good hit to knock the puck loose. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Moves it to Petrie. Petrie's got it along the wing. With the blast. Big time save on a big time shot. Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. Looks like he got the stick up a little too high on that.
Yeah, a little rambunctious, and he's going to go sit for a couple of minutes as the stick was elevated way up too high.
A little dangerous for the officials' liking. Dallas has it near the wall. Janmark's lugging the puck, and he gives it over to Hintz. Hintz plays it against the boards. And not much on that one. Under all of the pressure. Blocks the shot and manages to clear the zone all alone. Big time stop on the break.
Goalie came out, matched the shooter's speed, and shut down the chance
and makes the save. Feel that one tomorrow. Weber swinging the puck through center ice. Open pass to Byron. And they'll dump it in. Dallas has possession of it now. Puck picked up by Pavelski. Montreal's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Hammers the shot. Big save by the goaltender. Heiskanen's carrying it ahead. Puck lands back on him a stick. Turns it away on the slot shot. Dallas holds a noticeable edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Offense is on face-off, and he wins the draw. Here's a shot. Puck grabbed by Sagan. Moves close to the point. With all kinds of traffic, he grabs the puck here.
Let's go, Jamie Benn.
He doesn't miss too many, James. He leads his team in goals for a reason.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, Dallas continues to lead by a pair of goals. Dummies won it, and now it's grabbed by Weber. Into the offensive zone. Dallas gets the puck near the boards. Quick pass across to Van. The Canadians take possession here in the open ice. Quick feed. Dallas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Montreal's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Taken by Sagan. Along the half wall with the puck. What a stop as he puts up the fire! Expired. It's a two-goal game with a 5-3 score. Dallas wins the draw. Montreal's got the puck in their own end. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. With possession along the wall. Puck scooped up by Como. Offside is the call. We'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Dallas has about a half a period to go here as they lead it in this third period. Face-off. off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Moves it around along the half wall. Denied by the goaltender. Nice speed from the goaltender. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Shuts him down. Dallas.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go, W! Alright guys, I'll do it for this video. Peace.